And I believe I got about, 30 more summers left. I want to be joyful the last half of my life. And because I did the work off stage, because I journaled, because I stayed in treatment, because I take my medication, I live a beautiful life, and I am grateful.